Closer to home, a local business popular with holiday shoppers is closed after suffering hundreds of thousands of dollars in damage. NBC 15's Dana Bruick talked today with the owners.
If this happened in May or June, it wouldn't be as devastating as it happening now for Oktoberfest and Christmas coming up.
Judy Volkatrell began her day like most days at Bavaria Sausage, the family business built 50 years ago by her father.
Came over here in 1956.
Fred Vol came from Germany, bringing his old world style sausage recipes with him.
That's why we call this Bavaria Sausage.
But instead of gearing up for peak season,
it's just a matter of minutes they would have been here.
The family's cleaning up.
Look at that damage.
After a fire ripped through the front of the building.
And that's the most devastating part, the storm.
Crews arrived around 6 o'clock in the morning to find flames shooting through the roof. Investigators say the fire started near a freezer unit.
The guys did a great job getting inside, getting underneath it, and getting it knocked down.
There is smoke damage throughout, but the fire itself was largely contained within the retail area. The owners say they lost quite a bit of inventory at a critical time.
You have to order the Christmas items in May. The specialty chocolates, specialty cakes, and Stollen and Lebkuchen from Germany comes in now. And pretty much what you order is what you get.
Cottrell says customers' meat in the freezers was unaffected, but it will take some time to get the production facility up and running ahead of hunting season.
Just so that people don't forget about us and come back, because we'll be going again. Might take some time, but we'll get her going as fast. If they have to work around the clock to get this store up and running again, that's what we're going to do.
Early estimates put damage at roughly $300,000. In Fitchburg, Dana Bruick, NBC 15 News.
No one was at the building at the time, and there's no word yet about what caused the fire. The owners recommend checking their website for updates, and we'll have a link at NBC15.com under News Links.